M&M's We Made You. Guess who? This video is charged with being out of touch with current events. The jury will note Eminem has lived in a cave for the last 3 years.
Ha! My name is...
What?
My name is...
Huh?
My name is Sickle Sickle Slim Shady, and it's We Made You.
Well, that's gotta be a typo, because he doesn't make music anymore, thankfully.
Eminem.
He's got a tan. It's the Cuban Eminem.
Oh, it is Eminem. Woo! Oh, God.
This thing smells funny. It does. It smells like it's been living in Dr. Dre's ass. Yeah, I'm looking at you. You have a problem with me? Huh? Do you? Guess who?
You miss me? Did I miss you? I've been worried sick! So where's he been all this time? Well, apparently, he's been on Perez Hilton for the last few years, collecting dirt on all our favorite celebrities. And now he's turned it into a really shitty rap song.
Eminem, stop making these cheesy videos. I'm lactose, and I think I just sharted. Oh. Who can really blame you when the ones who made you? What's up with the fat chick? I think she has neck rings.
And that's actually kind of a flattering, Jessica, I think. I thought she got a lot bigger than that, even.
There's no way this chick's gonna fit through that General Lee window.
She got almost as big as Boomer. Right, Boomer? Can you hear me through all the fat in your head now?
Remember the gym? Used to be your friend. May wanna go back and visit.
What's up with the old reference jokes?
And he's making fun of celebrities no one even cares about.
Like, what else is he gonna talk about now? O.J. Simpson.
Eminem, you really have your finger on the pulse of everything hot and current.
Why don't you make fun of Moby again? You don't know me, you're too
old, let go. I don't know if you heard, but there's this thing called the internet. And you might wanna, you know, turn to it. Let's cut out the middleman.
Forget him or you're gonna end up in the hospital again. I do love that Britney Spears is being played by a man. I think that's kind of fun. And that is actually Kevin Federline. And it's true, he just needed the work. So he's, that's him and that's man Britney.
Funny how a drag queen Britney Spears looks a lot better than the real one.
Except for the mustache, but, and the penis. Actually, I would like Britney Spears with a penis. I'm gonna stop right there.
Yeah, I would. I would bang her. As long as she had a vagina underneath her balls. There's nothing wrong with that. It's still a girl. You just gotta zone out the ball part. What? That's not disgusting. That's... Was there anything wrong with that? Well, I can be as gentle and as smooth as a gentleman. Give me my Ventolin
inhaler and 2 Xenotrin, and I'll invite Sarah Palin out to dinner. You think they're all on steroids since they've been hanging with 50 Cent?
I just wanna know if Eminem got a 2-for-1 deal with the Botox and liposuction.
You know what? I've been hanging with 50 Cent for years, all right? Huh? And this is all natural. All right, kids, that's just really soft. That's not good.
Not impressed at all.
Suspenders, check. Axe, check. Polar bear, check. Eskimo, check.
Just your typical Alaska town hall meeting.
All you need now is 2 naked Inuit chicks and you got a party in Yellowknife.
Now that's an Eskimo sandwich I'd like to be a part of. A little outdated, but it was good. Anybody else? Give them a verdict.
I sentenced Tupac and Biggie to come back to life because somebody still has to kill this loser.
I sentenced Jessica Simpson to eat Eminem and then to throw him up and then eat him again. And then for Boomer to eat Jessica Simpson.
Eminem, sentenced to go back into retirement.